You and Shaq, first time voters in this election. So what took you so long?
Well, I was told I couldn't vote. There's always parameters and, you know, different things that they did to deter me from voting. Like in our community, they don't promote voting for blacks. They don't promote voting for young males. And they don't, you know, actually give us the utensils that we need to better ourselves to know what the vote is about. So luckily through, you know, the times and people being knowledgeable and, you know, being, you know, able to help us and express to us how important voting is, we realized what it was and how important it was. So we decided to use our voice and to use ourselves as a platform to actually get out there and do it this year.
What felt better, the first time you cast your ballot or the first time you smoked weed?
What kind of question is that? You know, the ballot came and went.
Let's talk about your show with Martha Stewart then. Because I love it. When are we going to see it back?
You got to talk to Martha. She's too big for me. So.
What are you talking about?
we definitely love working with each other. We enjoy each other's company. We love being on screen together. After the pandemic, we should be able to get back together again and figure out how to, you know, get back on screen, because I love the tutelage and information that she gives me in the kitchen. She makes me a better chef.
Have you and Martha gotten high together?
No, but we've gotten drunk together.
Oh yeah? Do you have it?
Many occasions.
Tell me a drunk Martha Stewart story.
How about that's what she loves to do. She loves to serve drinks. She's like a waitress / host / party favorite girl to make sure that you're at your limit at all times. Like if she see you with a glass and your glass is half full, she gonna make sure it's all the way full.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah, she's that kind of girl.
Who do you think is like an up and coming rapper who you have your eye on right now?
There's a lot of dope artists out there. It's kind of hard to pinpoint one. I just like the way that the industry is moving right now, to where the sound is becoming theirs. It's mm-hmm. a young man, young female game. You know, a lot of female MCs, a lot of young rappers as well. So I just love the fact that they taking control of it and they making it theirs. They're not trying to be like nobody but themselves. And that helps you appreciate it when you can see original individuals adding on to an art form that you were a part of.
And we're celebrating today. SodaStream, the reason that we're here. Tell me about your new campaign with them.
We decided to partner up and do some things together to give, you know, the world a different, you know, taste of what it's supposed to be and what it can be. And also trying to save the world with, you know, by not having all that plastic out there.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.